Change profile picture in FRFR app. So yeah, just tap on this button here where you see your Instagram username, and then you can just upload photo. So then, for example, I can just upload different photo, and that's it. That's why you just changed your profile picture. I didn't know about it. It's a bit kind of hidden feature. So again, just need to tap. You can't take a new photo. You just need to upload.